So guys, what we have here right now is pork rib. Under, I put onions, garlic, some rosemary's, fresh rosemary's from my garden, and also the green onions. Gosh, I forgot. Still from my garden, and then I have here rack of ribs, chili tree. So I already cut. Dried it, and then I will put a olive oil with garlic flavor, and then I have here, I just mix some spices right here. So I have salt, pepper, onion powder, paprika, Italian seasoning, and biscuit seasoning right here. I'm out of garlic powder though, so I'm just gonna use the fresh one, the fresh grated one. So here I'm just gonna mix it, and then I'm gonna pour an olive oil before that. Right here, so it's have a bit better view. I already preheated the oven for 300 degree Fahrenheit, and I'm gonna bake it for 4 hours to have a tender and juicy result. Here the olive oil from Chavica, so it's our favorite olive oil. It's really good, it's fresh, so I just want to spread it like that. It helps to make your meat juicier, and also olive oil is healthy. So you have an option to remove this part, the lining. Absorb flavors. Then time to season the ribs. So just make sure you spread it all over evenly. You don't need to pour plenty of it because it's make it salty if you put too much of the mixed spices and seasonings. So just enough to cover the broth, and then you just need to flip it out so that you can season the other side. And then spread the mix spices and seasonings over the ribs. And then spread it again evenly to cover. Just make sure to arrange it well. If you have a lot bigger sheets, baking pan or whatever, and then I also use this rock here, so don't soak on this and the meat oil. Then what I'm gonna do is put a slice of, so I have here jalapeno